Here we are underneath the 2013 Porsche Carrera 911. As from what you just saw, there is really not much to see underneath these cars, considering they're all covered by shields, which are all intact and looking really good. Now, as you come back here, this is a rear-engine vehicle. Way in the back here, you can see that it is free of any leaks, a little dusty, and just a tiny bit of surface rust, but everything looks like it's really good shape.